I was thinking.
I thought.
Next week's show is one you don't want to miss as Velveteen Dream takes on Adam Cole and what is sure to be...
Sorry to interrupt, Michael, but something's going on in the crowd. Wait, I recognize those two. Isn't that...
Hey, don't give them the attention they want by saying their names.
Well, now they've crossed the line.
Can somebody do something about this?
Apparently, our visitors weren't satisfied with just being spectators.
We're here tonight to send a message to one person. Triple H, you started this by shutting down our BCW pay-per-view stream, but if you back off, we'll back off.
Choice is yours. Will somebody please get these idiots out of our ring?
They're giving Triple H an ultimatum on his own show.
Get them out of here now.
Yeah, come on.
Who do these guys think they are?
Here you are. You got to send them.
Thank
Why don't you,
you
get down here, huh? Why don't you get down here? We did what we came here to do. I'll get him down. You want me to get down? I'll get down. Oh, this way you want us to go? Oh, okay.
Hey, now.
All right, we're going, all right? That one's for Owen Schwartz, all right? That's for you, Owen.
Miss yours. We're going. We did what we did here to do.
At least we can get on with the
yeah,
show
we
now.
Did. We're here now. We're here
oh,
now.
Boss. Oh, boss.
Mr.
Oh.
Helmsley. Hey. We're here now. Suck it. Yeah. Uh-huh. You want to go? I'm not going to stop. I'm going to keep walking. I'm going to walk not because you want me.
That was awesome! Triple H must be losing it right now.
I know, and even better, we're trending.
Yeah.
I know I had my doubts about this, but this kind of attention will really help our next BCW show.
Yeah. But before we get there, how are we gonna strike next?
What do you mean, strike next? This wasn't a one-time thing?
Oh, no. You're all about the buzz, right? You're all about the buzz? We got to keep this thing going.
Yeah, I want to be trending nonstop.
Triple H, he's going to be ready for us next time, so we can't just buy tickets and walk in like we did tonight, okay? We need a different plan.
I have an uncle who owns a costume shop.
Our BCW show. I guess it's because... That's because I just...
Bro, your uncle hooked us up.
I know. And all he asked is that we plug his costume shop on NXT. It's kind of a weird request, I know, but this stuff's expensive, so I said we'd do it.
Okay.
I was thinking we'd blend in with the fans better if we dressed up as classic wrestlers.
It's a great idea.
So who do you want to be?
You know what would be hilarious? If we were DX and one of us was Triple H, that would really set him off. Oh, man.
Guys, it's DX. See? You never know who's gonna show up at NXT.
It appears these fans have gotten a little carried away.
After last week, are we sure they're fans?
Now, I'm skeptical to say the least.
Are you ready? No! I said, are you ready? Yeah, come on. You wanna go? Come on.
Theory confirmed. It's those same two cowards who interrupted the show last week.
Come on, let's go.
Destroy them.
Finally, some reinforcements have arrived.
Yeah, these indie invaders may have gotten more than they bargained for.
I want you to tear them apart.
I have no idea how these two survived the Authors of Pain, but hopefully Gargano and Cassius Ohno can get the job done.
Come on. Come on, Cletus. Come on. Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, no. Now they're in trouble. The Undisputed Era will put an end to this.
Yeah, this is a rare time. I'm actually cheering for the Undisputed Era.
No matter what your feelings are with the Undisputed Era, Byron, they represent NXT against these invaders.
Thank you.
The so-called Indie Invaders are back again this week, this time for an official match with Buzz taking on Triple H's hand-picked opponent.
I guarantee whoever Triple H chooses will be leaps and bounds above the competition that Buzz has faced on the indie circuit.
Hey, guys. We wanted to make you feel at home, so we got you your very own locker room. What's the matter? Is it too big?
Well, at least we have free toilet paper.
It's kind of hard to prepare for my match when I have no idea who I'm facing.
I would just be ready for anything.
Yeah. I mean, I could be facing Braun Strowman because Triple H had me go against him in my tryout match?
Maybe.
You okay? You seem kind of distracted.
Look, I'm just worried how this is going to turn out. I mean, for all of us. I warned you not to get on Triple H's bad side.
Yeah, but with everybody here, it should be fine, right?
I hope you're right. Look, I'm going to go see if I can find us an actual dressing room, okay?
Hey, no matter what happens, I got your back tonight. I just had a string. He said...
All right.
There's a feeling of tension in the air as Buzz is about to find out the identity of his opponent.
Sorry, Buzz. I'm not your opponent tonight. But I did personally select him. You see, I did a little digging these past couple of weeks, and I was able to track down the person who cost you your shot at WWE. And that's who you're facing tonight. Come on out.
No, it can't be! Who would have imagined?
Leave it to the Cerebral Assassin to pull off something like this.
I love it!
Oh! to bring our audience.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
In his power not to let this get out of hand.
Drop kick hits the mark.
He's starting to feel it here.
To be expected, though. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Now, leapfrog.
Nice.
Leapfrog. Showing off some of his speed there.
Down with a face buster.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He's struggling a bit here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Easy kick out.
Way too early.
Devastating kick. Leg drop.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
Things are looking dire for Paul at DDT.
This one's over, guys.
Look at this.
Buzz with the easy kick out.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Looking for the finish. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
This might be it.
Oh, my. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Ooh. What's the suplex?
Why do they end up on the announce table?
Look out, guys! Oh.
Sit out, suplex!
Oh, what impact!
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way!
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
What does Buzz have in store?
Ooh, what impact.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Buzz is desperately trying to find out the identity of the masked attacker.
And there's just as much desperation on the masked attacker's part to hide their identity from Buzz.
Drop kick.
Hits the mark.
Dodges a bullet there.
Oh, He might. Boom! Got a clothesline!
But he's got a capital. Right to the face. Victory is on the horizon.
Not a lot of superstars can pull off a move like that.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Beautiful technique. Ooh, nasty impact.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
He's lining him up. He wants it one more time.
Harsh impact.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Impressive, but you gotta be careful if you go to the well too often.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two, three. The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Let's take another look at these guys in action.
I'm sorry, but I can explain. I attacked you after your WWE tryout because I didn't want to lose you. Without you, BCW wouldn't last. But more importantly, I didn't want to lose my protege. You're like a son to me. And I know after you lost your dad, I was like a father to you.
Don't you ever mention my father again.
Please try to understand. I know I messed up, but I had good intentions.
Good intentions? You cost me my dream. I trusted you with everything. My safety, my career, my entire life.
This is why I didn't want to invade NXT. I knew Triple H would use this to drive us apart.
No, Triple H didn't drive us apart. You drove us apart. I never want to see you or talk to you again. We are done.
Wait, just please forgive me. Go ahead, hit me if it makes you feel better. I deserve it.
You're not worth it.
I told you, this match would change your life forever.